Shabbaton Oxford. It was amazing. Recommend it to anyone, everyone. Lots of interesting speakers. A fantastic schedule.
The band were amazing. They got everyone was dancing and singing together. I enjoyed the lectures. The lectures were amazing, very inspiring. Mostly about how, I don't know, like united Jewish people can be.
This is an amazing weekend. Getting everyone together from around the country, all different kinds of Jews, celebrating together. Amazing.
Like a really amazing, diverse group of top speakers, especially Molly Resnick. I thought she was just really inspirational.
A really good weekend, well organized, beautiful, stunning, and I'll be back. Thank you very much.
I most enjoyed during this event, obviously apart from the experience as a whole, was the talks by Molly Resnick and by Professor Robert Oman. I think this, both of them, in their own very way, they were incredibly inspiring, and I hope next year there's going to be something even more exciting and more inspiring.
First Chabad National Shabbaton weekend. It's been absolutely amazing. We've just seen one of the most fantastic, I would have to describe as Hasidic reggae bands in the world. Had a weekend full of interesting talks, great fun, great people, really good atmosphere, and it's just been really enjoyable. I'd recommend it to anyone.
When there was a band playing and everybody got together, and just the sense of feeling and belonging and like being together as one, it's just been phenomenal.
We came from all over the country, from various parts, all four corners of the UK, to meet together in Oxford, the centre of the academic world. And what have we learnt? We learnt that being Jewish is awesome, and Chabad is amazing.